Today. So this is the mason jar that I'm going to use. Now what I'm going to do first is to paint the entire body with black acrylic paint. I'm just shaking it. Right, there you go. Actually, it's not really necessary to paint this because I will be putting all the wallpaper all around it. So, but I just want to paint it so then there's something to grab on. Just an optional steps. Just open the lid so it can hold. So I'm just gonna let this dry. What I'm going to do now is to, since I'll be using the wallpaper, and this is the design that I will be using, and the wallpaper is a little bit stiff and a little bit thicker, I've got a plastic in here which is actually the envelope, so I'm going to wet this first, just like that. I'm going to sandwich this just like that. Reverse it so it'll be easy for me to just roll the bottle on it and then wet it with water. So just drench it with water. It's a bit wet. So I'm going to do that as well in the back. So let that soak in there first. So just let that stay for a bit. Water. going to do now is to make sure that there will be no bubbles and get rid of the water, any excess water. So I'll just use this guard so then I can flatten it quite evenly and get rid of the water. Now it's a little bit high because I've got a stud in there, but that's okay. I'm just gonna press it. To get out some of the water. There you go. Now that's left there. Again, just gently from the middle, I'm getting rid of the air if there's anything there. So it will be creaseless. Okay. Now we're gonna put this mud pot. We're just gonna soak it a little bit with this mud pod, so making sure that it's going to stick. We'll see if this experimentation of mine, since this is my first time to do this. Not going to be a fail. Okay. Now we're going to roll this bottle into the mud pot. We're just going to find the center in there. Just gonna flip this over. Press it to release the air again. Just put some more of this glue, mud podge. So I'm just gonna keep this in for now so that it will just keep it in place.